Stevenson falls 64-60 to Lycoming. Glenn Clark with Brandi Hall. Brandi, your team's down by 9 in the second half and battling, and you step up and take a shot. What's going through your mind there? And take me through, I guess, that one and then the one to tie, that needing your team needs you in those moments.
Personally, I'm just thinking about how we just all need to focus. Mostly we were just thinking about the defensive end, and then the offense will come eventually, and just focusing and taking our time and taking those shots and being confident when it comes time to actually, you know, shoot it.
How much of this is, as you become an upperclassman, you want these responsibilities? You want to be the player that is called upon in these moments?
Yeah, I know my teammates depend on me, and I appreciate having that responsibility and that they trust me in these moments, and just making sure that, you know, as a leader on this team, that I continue to live up to those expectations and the own standards that I set for myself and that my teammates have for me.
What's the biggest difference? As you guys are now sort of mired in this little bit of a funk right now, what's the biggest difference in just getting over? You were so close. You had such a great effort to battle back in this one. What's the biggest difference in getting over the hump moving forward?
I think it's just focusing on the little things, like earlier in the game, you know, the first half, the offensive rebounds from the other team, the lapses on the defensive end, and, you know, the turnovers in the first half on the press, and just focusing on the things in the early half, then we won't be in those positions towards the end of the game.
Well, Brandi, appreciate you taking the time. Best of luck in finals. We'll see you again next week, all
Thank
right?
Thank you.
She's Brandi Hall. I'm Glenn Clark for GoMustangSports.com.